with capacity building and training for young people on digital skills and how to network, collaborate, then leverage on the 21st century skills, I think it's perfect. Flexibility, adaptability, and problem solving are some of the most important skills for a human being for the present and the future.
It's unavoidable being in Nigeria and implementing any kind of project and not learning something.